pretty decent hockey, but didn't find a way to win. And then we kept down, came home, didn't beat St. Cloud, got into a hockey game, didn't find a way to win. And then played Denver, and, you know, we set along, we're heading in the right direction, now we're finding a way to get some wins. And this is, you know, the fact that it is on the road. You know, we saw a unique riddle tonight that you lose your captain in the first period and you're playing with five defensemen on a Saturday night. And we talked about that as a group, and they found a way to solve that riddle tonight.
Mm-hmm. Have you ever felt that you had this much momentum this season? It's been, you get a little going, and then you take a step back, get a little going, take a step back. This might be the first time you really might have, you might be building something.
Well, legitimately, you can say we have momentum because of the wins on the road, being on the road. And it's tough to do. Mm-hmm. It's tough to sweep in this league, but when you do it on the road, it says you're doing some good things.
You struggle all night on the power play. You score when you just put a shot on net.
You know, in a small rink, that's what you got to do. I thought they did a great job. They didn't give us much time and space, and we didn't win as many battles on the power play. And in the end, we got a puck at the net, and we had net front presence, and you didn't see it.
Joel played, any hesitation at all playing Joel tonight?
No.
He's looked strong all week.
Yeah. He actually, in the shootout, the best shootout he's had all year on Friday. And he felt good, and he knew he was good, and he was confident. And he needed to get that on the mix.
Give the goal from Sean, first goal ever. Great play. But that seemed to be a little spark for you guys. Even though you've been playing pretty decently up to that point, getting, I don't know, the personality involved or whatever, but it just seemed to get you
lifted the ball. Lifted the bench up. You know, he got the game puck tonight, first career goal, and guys were really happy for him. And he said, you asked him for a speech, and the first thing he did was thank Frankie for his pass. You know, so it was a big lift emotionally for him. You know, it was a frustrating. Their second goal was on a call that I felt was poor. Mm-hmm. I have to go look at the video on it, but you know, they scored on that, so you're a little disappointed in that. And then you get a tying goal like that, that emotion lifted the bench because it was Sean getting his first career goal.
And you get a lot from your third and fourth lines tonight.
I'll tell you what, fourth line is the best. They gave the coaching staff confidence to play them, and they played regularly right down to the end. Clarky and Nathan, big difference from last night. They skated, they controlled the puck, they made plays, they chipped in offensively. You could not ask more from them.